I wrote a science fiction film, which I'll tell you about. It's 4:10 in the afternoon. And everybody in the world mysteriously falls asleep. Just like that. They're driving cars, whatever they're doing, bang! They go to sleep. The Russians, the Chinese, the Americans. And the whole world sleeps for exactly 1 hour till 4:10. And they wake up at 4:10, and mysteriously, upon awakening, everybody in the world finds himself in the pants business. Stay with us, because it's brilliant. Everybody's making comps and flies and cutting velvet, you know. And a spaceship lands from another planet, and men get out with jackets and shirts and black socks. No trousers at all. And they say, are the pants ready? We say no. Could you come back Thursday? They say they must have them because they're going to a wedding. And we work diligently and make pants constantly. And they come to get them, and when they come and pick them up, they leave us with socks, handkerchiefs, pillowcases, and soiled linen. And they say, do it. And the president of the United States goes on television and says that an alien superpower from out of space with superior intelligence is bringing us their laundry. And they're foiled because they travel 117 million light years to pick it up, and they forget their ticket.